guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are bringing you along with us to Galveston Island State Park. Yes, today is a very sunny day, so we are taking the opportunity to go do something outside since it is not super cold today. So we will bring you along with us so that you can see where we are going. So let's go, guys. So guys, we will be driving for about an hour or more, yeah, to get there. So yeah, so we will just be in the car right now and we will see you in an hour to show you how beautiful the place is looking like. So guys, we made it to Galveston, but we still have about 17 minutes to go. Yeah, so so guys, we made it to the park. This is the entrance. You like playground so much. So guys, we made it to the park. We will show you what it is looking like. It is super sunny today. So let's go set everything up. We are staying in the park that is only for this day because we are only here for a few hours and then we will go back home. So let's go set up our stuff for the day, guys. This is what everything is looking like. As you can see, and Layla is coming over here. Mommy, yes.
What is that?
I don't know what. This place? I don't know. What does it look like? Maybe the bathrooms? No, that is not. It does. What about this one over here? I think these are toilets over here. Yeah. guys, this is what it is looking like. They have showers for people who want to shower, because some people come here and go to swim inside here. I don't know what it is looking like, maybe changing a place for people to change. And they have all of these just cover up stuff, picnic area that you can come and have lunch or something like that. And yeah, this is what it is looking like. And that is Dylan coming. So this is the way to go to the beach, and you have the sign right here. They say you can swim at your own risk, so something happened to you, it is on yourself. This is what it is looking like. I have people on the beach. This is how beautiful the beach is looking like. You guys want to put shorts?
Yes.
Hello.
Can we put some?
They don't have crocs. They can walk barefoot.
Can we put some shorts? Please, mommy.
We should have just bought the swimming stuff.
I told you that the water's very cold. No.
Then you who shivers after 2 seconds.
After 2 seconds, yeah. Look at the dog. So guys, over here you can see baby Naya picking up shells and everything they can find on the beach with Stella. It is super super beautiful right here, and it is not crowded yet, guys, so it is a good spot to come to spend time with family if that is what you enjoy doing, guys. This is just very very calm and amazing. The beach is super super big, and you can even play American football if you want to. You can play any kind of game that you want, volleyball or whatever you can do there, guys. So this is just amazing. As you can see, Hobby is playing with Dylan over there. So yeah, this was a great place to go with the kids and everybody, guys.
Naya, fake warm. Naya, what are you doing, Mama? Playing with the sand?
Yeah. Okay. That's
what it made. Oh, beautiful, Mama. So, guys, the beach is super, super beautiful. Everything is very, very clean. Baby Naya is right there behind me, playing with the sand. And Leila and Stella are over there playing with the sand.
Ça va?
Yeah, maybe. Leila, let's go. Maybe we'll go to the car to put shorts on.
The sand is white. The sand is white.
It is soft?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you better walk faster. Wait for me.
Go what? guys, we are going back to the car so that the girls can put the shorts because we didn't want them to swim because the water is super super cold. It is still cold over here, so it wasn't a good idea to swim. Good job, Bella. Look at me one more time. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go, Nala.
Yeah, I'm following you.
Okay, follow faster. After changing into shorts, guys, it is time for us to go back to the beach so that the girls can at least put their feet in the water because they were getting their leggings wet and it is not good for them to have wet clothes when it is so cold, guys. Even though it was a little bit sunny, it was a lot sunny, but the water was still super super cold. So yeah, this is what it is looking like. How beautiful, guys. Let me know down below, have you been to Galveston? Do you like going there? Do you enjoy the beach? Yeah, this is at the Galveston Island National State Park, guys. So this is how beautiful it is looking like, guys.
Naya, you don't have a life jacket. I don't want you next to the water, okay? No. To go next to the water, you have to have a life jacket. Because if the wave takes you, that's it for you. Don't you see this beautiful shell? Can you touch it?
It's a clam! Oh, it's a clam!
Is it still inside? Or it is dead?
We don't know.
Let me see. You want to open? Let's see.
It's dead.
It's dead?
It doesn't have a
clam. Let me see.
It doesn't have it.
Let me see.
Just keep it close like that.
I
want to open it.
You
want to open it?
Yeah.
Okay. Dead. Gone. You're sitting down on the floor. Naya, I said no sitting down on the floor, okay, Mama?
Okay.
What are you looking for, the fish?
No. No. Random opening. Mommy, I'm gonna make some coffee.
Okay.
Mommy, you want me to build a house out of sand? You have found
it. Let me find it. Shrimp. Good. Jenna, let me see again. Can you put it on your head like this?
No, it's gonna bite me.
Turn around
like this. It's literally gonna bite me.
What is that? Is that shrimp or crab?
It's shrimp and crab.
Shrimp and crab? Is it gone? Okay, put it down. Jenna,
shrimp is this?
I don't know.
Are you sure this is shrimp?
No, I'm not sure at all.
So why would you touch it?
Don't do it.
People are fishing. People are fishing over there. So guys, yeah, this place is amazing. Just to come to spend a weekend or just for a day with the family. It took us about an hour and few minutes to get here. It is still worth it to come so that the kids can have fun being outside. Yeah, this is very, very nice. It is the Galveston Island National Park. So yeah, this is how beautiful everything is looking like. The beach is super, super clean. What? The beach is super, super clean. Everything is so nice. Where is your what?
Shoes.
Your shoes?
Yeah.
Dylan, where did you put your shoes?
Somewhere on the beach.
Well, wait and see what happens.
Oh, it's cold.
Dylan, your feet are going inside? Huh?
We're underwater.
It looks like the quicksand.
It's not
Dylan. Quicksand, it will swallow you in a matter of seconds. Dylan, it will literally swallow your whole body in a matter of seconds. No. That is the quick, gentle descent. So guys, this is how beautiful the beach is looking like, guys. Let me know down below, where do you usually like going when you feel like you want to go away from the big city or people? I mean, a lot of people, even though at the beach you can also find a lot of people, but what do you usually like to do with your free time? If you have kids or not, do you like going to the beach, guys? Let me know down below.
A baby clam. Yeah.
Is it alive?
I don't know. I can't open this tiny. baby clown.
How do you know that is a baby clown?
Because look, it has a top and then a line and then a bottom. And it has a little tiny teeth.
It has teeth?
Yeah.
Where?
It has a little.
Let me see. Where?
Look.
Oh yeah, that is the super baby one. It's what?
It's
quicksand. Yeah,
it's Daddy, I'm going to the water.
Go show me the quicksand, Aya.
I'm going to go to the lady. I'll go back.
Take a video, are you taking?
Yes, I am.
Mommy, look at this.
Right there, Layla. No.
Why?
Because I don't want you to go farther.
I love the ground. I know how to swim.
Layla, this is the ocean.
Guys, there is something about the noise of the ocean. I mean, those waves, guys, it just brings some sense of peace and calm, guys. What do you think? Do you think the same? Because I think being in the beach is very, very relaxing. Listening to the noise of the water, I mean the waves, it just brings some sense of peace and happiness, guys. Let me know what you think down below.
Look at the bird fishing. The birds are fishing, guys. Layla, no.
Now it is time for us to go to cook, guys. After allowing the kids to play for a few hours, guys, it is time for us to go to get some food because it is almost 12:30. So before the kids get super, super hungry, it is time to go cook and let them eat so that we can also enjoy the picnic area, guys. So right now we are going to tell the kids to get out of the water so that we can all go and cook our food together and spend some time together, guys. So let's go cook, guys.
You're not putting all of them? No?
Well, it's probably more than we need.
Okay. Not the lighter? Do you need anything to turn it on or it already has some kind of gas on it?
Yeah, I got the one that already has it.
Okay. Didn't go down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Take your eyes away from there.
It's kind of windy, son, so you got to keep
put
it on
it
there
down
for a little while.
Under.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and under. Do it on all... No, okay, all right.
Ah, Dylan finished the gas.
What you do?
Oh no, and it turned off. Great.
Stella!
Alright.
I know what
it is. Okay, what is it?
What?
Just leave it for a second. Mm.
This one looks pretty cool.
Well, I don't know that we're gonna get to eat them.
It's just something I know. I don't know what it is.
You can't have coral.
It's not coral.
It's a crab.
This is a crab.
is a crab. And this is a shark. And that's a bone. I'm pretty sure it's a chicken bone.
You're eating a chicken bone.
I'm not eating it. I just found it.
You find chicken bone in the beach?
Yeah. People.
And you pick it up?
Well, yeah.
What, the ocean beach, chicken? Or maybe a bird died. Died in the ocean.
I found another red dead fish though.
What rainbow?
You have to look at it over here. When you sit in the sun,
it does the rainbow.
Yeah.
I still see the rainbow. This one is purplish. That's
yeah,
purple gum.
When crabs are scared, they let go of their arms and legs.
Why?
So that if the predator grabs onto it, they can just let go of it and then they can run away. And they grow it back.
Oh. They let go what?
They let go of their arms, their legs.
Right? Oh, the crabs?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
But they do it because they can grow it back. So
okay.
It'll grow back smaller.
It's working.
Daddy got the fire working. Jenna, what are you doing? Oh boy.
I lost mine. Someone get me ketchup, please.
So guys, it is time for lunch. We've hobby got the fire to work, and we are eating hot dogs, guys. Yeah, that is the easy thing to make when you go for a day, or hamburger. It is totally up to you, but we chose to eat hot dogs, so that is how delicious they're looking like, guys. So everybody was enjoying the hot dogs, and after eating we will just rest and play some more before we leave, because we still have to drive about an hour and a half to go back home, guys. Good catch, Dylan.
Take your time, no problem.
Go, Dylan, go, Dylan. Go. Don't make daddy fall down. Come here, Naya. Come here, Mama.
Catch it. Not with your face.
Oh,
catch it.
Mikasa.
It's time for us to go back. Now we are just going to be driving around the park.
What? Stella, stand there with Naya. Okay, look at me and smile. Naya. You have the keys?
Can I give them?
So guys, we are leaving the park. We are just going to check the park around. We are going to check the park around. So we are going to look at the camping site and yeah, just go around to see what they have here. Naya, what are you doing? So I'll show you what we see in the camping site.